bam, so that's what the engine light looked like. Hey guys, welcome back, welcome to another episode of Fog Installation. Alright, so my car here is a Model S and it does not have a fog lamp, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna install a fog lamp. Alright, so here's what I got here. This is the fog lamp that I have. So it's got an angel eye, it's yellow color, so yellow angel eye, yellow lights, LED. Alright, I got this online. And the cover does not come with it, so I have to buy it separately, because it's gonna be required for the installation if you don't have this piece right here, this cover. Alright, so I'm gonna get started. I'm gonna show you guys how it's done. Alright guys, so I'm underneath the vehicle. I don't need to jack the vehicle up because it's high enough, but anyway, that one, that screw has to come off, that screw has to come off, one on top right there. Alright, and then I'm gonna pop this out this way, so I have a big opening because the fog lamp's right in there. Alright, alright guys, so you're looking at the fog lamp cover there. Alright, so I basically have the wheel cover. So I have it hooked up with the bungee jump. There, so there, that's my bungee jump there. It's hooked onto there, and then it's hooked on the bottom side, right there. Alright, so now you have pretty much an opening here, and to remove the cover, there is this clip right here. There's also one on top. There's a screw clip right here. Here. Alright, so I'm going to remove that. Let's see if you guys can see what's going on here. Plastic screw. Alright, so I just basically pop that up. And that's out. Alright, so basically I forgot to tell you guys about this one right here. So this is the fog lamp connector. Alright, so if you don't have a fog lamp, so this one's hidden here. Alright, so it's taped together like this. See this tape right here? This one right here? Alright, so it's taped up like this. So it's hidden here somewhere. So it's not missing. Alright, so you guys don't need a harness if you're installing a fog lamp for this vehicle. Alright, it comes pre-wired. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and remove that. Alright, there's actually another one here. Guys, so this is the finished product here. I haven't hooked up the angel eye, but I have hooked up the fog lamp. I did some customize in this works because the fog lamp cover that I bought it's not exactly as they say it was, like an exact fit. So I had to modify it. Use the previous lamp cover. Use that and put the one I purchased on top of it. So I want to show you guys how it's done. But in the meantime, I want to show you guys that this is how it looks like, and that is the finished product. And then eventually I'll start with the wiring with the engine line. And once I get the other side done, I will show you guys how the improvisation was like. Alright, let's get to it. Okay, hey, what's up guys? So this is the other side now, and this is what I've cut on the other side. So I'm basically going to go over where I'm going to cut. Basically, I'm gonna cut right here, all the way around. Right, cut that. Okay. So this is it. That's it. And I grabbed the back lamp cover that I bought from online. And I'll show you guys what I got. All right. So this is the lamp cover that it's supposed to fit, but it's not actually. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pop this. Shape it. See how this is higher than this edge? So I'm just gonna shave this. Okay. Just gonna cut this. So this is how it's gonna be. So I'm gonna put this on the car first, temporarily, and then I'm gonna put this in. Alright? What I'm gonna do actually is, I'm gonna
install the light first.
Alright guys, so I have this one. Alright, so that's in. So now, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna temporarily install it in the car, and then I'm gonna put it in, and then I'm gonna actually shave this. And shave that part right there. That's the screw. It's too long, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and shave that off. Shave this off, the screw on both sides, right? And then I'm gonna install that one there on the car, and then I'm gonna go put this in, and then I'm going to mark. I'm going to mark here. Obviously, you want this one to be straight, right? So this one is parallel, right? So we want this one to be standing like this, right? You don't want it to be like that, right? You can have it like that if you like, but I have it set up like this. But anyway, I have it set up like that, and then I'm gonna mark where I'm gonna drill here and put the screw here. Alright? So I'm gonna temporarily put this in. And then I'm gonna put this in. And then I'm gonna mark on the other side where I'm gonna drill and put the screw in. Basically, I'm just gonna look to see if that's good. Alright, so I'm happy with this setup here, so I'm gonna mark it. Alright guys, so I have it set up like that, and I have the markings right here if you guys can see it. I'm gonna go ahead and drill that area. Okay, so I'm gonna go out here and check if it's straight. Looks good, so I'm gonna go ahead. Alright, that should be good. So I'm gonna so both sides are tight. Alright, and the connector's right here. There you go. So these are pre-wired to the car already, guys. You don't need to buy new wire. Okay. I checked it before I even bought a lamp, so I don't have to buy. So I made sure that if I didn't have a wire pre-wired, I'm gonna have to buy a wiring kit for it, right? Alright, so that's done. This is the NGLI connector right here. Okay, so I'm gonna go grab myself some wires, extension wires, and it will go all the way to the fuse box. Okay. All right guys, so this is the left side, driver side now. Okay, looking pretty good. I'm happy with the result here. Although I did some modification, improvisation to get it installed. This is the right side. All right guys, so I hooked up the NGLI. So basically the wire from here went all the way to the passenger side, and then I tap into the amber light here. So tap into the amber light here, it would be that guy over there. It'll be that guy right there. So I tap into that, the positive side. And then the negative side went all the way here to the junction box. Alright, so I got a fuse box right here. This one right here. And now I'm going to show you guys what it looks like. Bam! So that's what the engine light looked like. Alright guys. If you guys like this content, smash the subscribe, like, comment, and ring the bell.